belong. Helheim, I don't care what it's called. Where is it?
Look at all you've done. Incredible. I will never doubt you again.
Tell me, now.
Very well. But before you put me to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And you know this ritual, of course.
I'm sure you realize that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
When you step out of line, you'll get it. Stop! You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
Mother? Mother, it's me. It's Lara.
When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
But the Midgar Serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. So, I'll hold him off.
Pangaea first broke in two. When this relic unleashes its fury below, the very seams of the planet will burst. The Midgar Serpent will rise up and spew poison into the air. All the world will be consumed by fire and ash. Ragnarok, the seventh age is upon us!
Yeah. good news is we saved the world. The bad news is now we're gonna die here. Just like your mother.
Wait.
Mother must have tried to use it to escape, but didn't know how. If pulling out these artifacts always brings you here, what will happen if I'm already here?
Maybe you'll go to hell.
So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even? Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.